Nifty's Garden. So basically, the big difference between Zoma and this game, they're all based off a puzzle game called Puzzle Loops.